Dear streamer, please forgive my intrusion and the spilling of my heart. Ever since I first entered stream, I fell for the way you entertain and captivated the chat. I adored the way you thank subs, donations, and follows. Everything that I have witnessed has made my heart ache for your attention. As your simping loyal knight, will you be my Valentine?
No. Yo, wait. These little niggas low-key thick. I know y'all see them thighs, boy.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, sir?
I need a status report, now.
Oh, man. We were patrolling the perimeter when the attack
hit. Yeah, you were.
We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Where's the rest of your squad?
We tried to double back to the beacon, but we walked into an ambush. I don't think you're the others. I think I'm the only one left.
I'm up to no good.
You just left the rest of your unit behind to die?
We held our position as long as we could. The Geth overwhelmed us.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale in nearly 200 years. Why are they here now?
Yeah, why? It's crazy how they put Jenna in this game.
They must have come for the beacon. The dig site is close, just over that rise. It might still be there.
Lieutenant Alenko and I will take care of this.
Let me come with you, sir. The Geth slaughtered my unit. Give me a chance to get even.
She knows the area, Commander, and we could use the extra firepower.
Just don't forget who's in charge.
Understood, Commander. You give the orders and I'll follow them.
Should have got a mod to give everyone more cake. Ah, ha, ha. Ooh, wait, I'm low-key dripped out. I'm low-key dripped out. Real niggas don't need helmets. Oh, fuck. Yo, Ashley deadass almost lost her life. Well, how did she get here? What were you doing here, m'lady? You suspect, bitch.
This is the dig site. The beacon was right here. It must have been moved.
By who? Our side or the Geth?
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research camp.
Let's get moving. Williams, where's the camp?
It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
Let's go.
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead.
New pistol.
I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
Alright, Nihilus. Whatever you say, buddy. I got the shoddy doon dotty. I'ma put it to your body. Scree!
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up. Oh God, they're still alive.
Me to me when I wake up.
What did the Geth do to them?
R to throw a grenade. Okay. Easy clap.
Humans, thank the Maker.
Hurry, close the door before they come back.
This fucking crackhead.
How did you end up in this shed?
We hid here during the attack. They must have come here for the beacon. Luckily, it wasn't here. It was moved to the spaceport earlier this morning. Manuel and I stayed behind to pack up the camp. When the attack came, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is ended. Soon, only ruin and corpses will remain.
What else can you tell me about the attack?
It all happened.
You got.
So
you see, I got that Kakashi scar on my eye. We out. Equipment.
The next we were hiding in the shed while the Geth swarmed over the camp.
Agents of the destroyers, bringers.
Y'all still letting this nigga talk to me. Y'all still gonna let him talk to me.
Hear the battle outside. Gunfire, screams. I thought it would never end. Then everything went quiet. We just sat there, too afraid to move. Until you.
Alright, what the fuck is wrong with this nigga?
Manuel has a brilliant mind, but he's always been a bit unstable. Genius and madness are two sides of the same coin.
Is it madness to see the future? To see the destruction rushing towards us? To understand there is no escape? No hope? No. I am not mad. I'm the only sane one left.
I gave him an extra dose of meds after the attack.
I'm just swinging.
Say goodnight, man.
Do not silence the truth.
Whoa, kid! Square! might have been a little extreme, Commander.
You can't just go around whacking people in the head.
It was only a matter of time until he did something crazy and dangerous.
I suppose you're right. By the time he wakes up, the meds will have kicked in.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
Good luck, Commander.
You trying to get slept too, bitch? You talking that shit? These hands is rated E for everyone. Check the ESRB rating on these hands, bitch.
Saren.
The GOAT.
Nihlus. This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. These bitches lost souls, oh, and I know it. Fucking with them old boys, you gon' get fucked over. Rari's and Robux, these hoes are cheap souls, head on with that car.
Dude, Saren is the fucking GOAT.
What is that? Off in the distance.
It's a ship. Look at the size of it.
Ooh, a sniper. Too bad I can't use it. Oh, that's my shoddy. Chilling? Are y'all good?
Perimeter secured.
Bet. Is that a Reaper? Is what a Reaper? If you're talking about Saren and Nihlus? No, they are Turians. Oh, wait. There's a building up here. Can I go in? God, I'm the best.
Calm out there. We're coming out. We're not armed.
Is it safe? Are they gone?
Nobody moves a muscle until we know who you are.
Facts.
Nice going, Cole. I told you we should have stayed hidden.
It's okay. We're all on the same side here. We're just farmers. We've been hiding ever since that ship first showed up.
What else can you tell me about the ship you saw?
I was too busy running to get a clear look at it. I think it landed over near the spaceport.
Tell them about the noise, Cole. That awful noise.
It was emitting some kind of signal as it descended. It sounded like the shriek of the damned. Only it was coming from inside your own head.
It was probably trying to block communications.
Whatever it was.
How come his hairline looked like my iPhone X notch?
Made it impossible to think.
That's kind of crazy. He doing it big out there.
I have to go.
Oh, we're just a bunch of farmers. These guys are soldiers. Maybe we should give them the stuff.
Jeez, Blake, you gotta learn when to shut up.
If there's something you're not telling me.
Some guys at the spaceport were running a small smuggling ring. Nothing major. In exchange for a cut of the profits, we let them store packages in our sheds.
You greedy bastard. You weren't running for your life. You were running to check on your merchandise.
No, it's not like that. I just knew there were some packages here. Something we could use. I found a pistol. Figured it would come in handy if those things came back. You'll probably get more use out of it than we will.
I'm only gonna ask this once. Think long and hard before you lie to me again. Are you sure all you've got?
Yo, big dick energy.
Wait. I just remembered. I just had it in my pocket. Might as well take that too. That's everything, really.
Who's your contact at the spaceport, Cole? What's his name?
He's not a bad guy. I don't want to get him in trouble. Besides, I'm not a snitch.
Would you rather be a snitch or a corpse?
Oh!
Powell. His name's Powell.
Real shit!
That's all I know, really. So let's try to keep things friendly from here on in, okay?
I have to go.
Yo, Renegade is lit. Man, give me my shit.
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm one of you! I'm human!
I like the way you hid behind those crates during the fight. Really helped us out. Thanks a lot.
Me? But I'm just a dock worker. I don't even have a weapon. My name's Powell. I saw what happened.
Oh, Powell.
The other one shot him.
What the hell are you talking about?
There were two Turians here. Your friend and another one he called Saren. I think they knew each other. Your friend seemed to relax. He let us go.
What's good, Yito Batu?
And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back. I'm just lucky he didn't see me behind the crates.
Where'd Saren go after he killed Nihilus?
He jumped on the cargo train and headed over to the other platform. I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack. They killed everyone. Everyone. If I hadn't been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
You're Cole's contact here on the docks. For the smuggling ring.
What? No! I mean, what does it matter now? So I'm a smuggler, who cares? My supervisor's dead, the entire crew's dead. Doesn't matter now, does it?
Anything hidden nearby that we could use against the Geth?
A shipment of grenades came through last week. Nobody notices if a few small pieces go missing from the military orders.
You greedy son of a bitch! We're out here trying to protect your sorry ass, and all you can think about is how you can rip us off?
Get her, Jenna! Speak to her!
Grenades. Who'd want to attack Eden Prime? We're just a bunch of farmers. How was I supposed to know?
Hand over those grenades. Now.
They're yours. Take them. My smuggling days are over, I swear.
Too many people died here for you to start jerking me around.